He used to be like a drug addict and stuff, but I think it's good now that he's helping people who had that problem.